His next song is one of my favourite songs on the record, actually. It's kind of the most Beatlesy song on the album. You know, I got to play bass on this song, and the same bass as Paul McCartney uses, you know, that violin shaped one. And I just think it's got a good mixture of like hope and loss in the song. It's called Shoe Pastry Heart.
I was just waiting for your phone call when they came along to say that a rose dawn chased you clear away. You had said I was gambling, but we didn't mean the same thing. I think broke my shoe pastry heart. Guess life's no picture postcard.
Thank you. Thanks.